they start pressuring us, hitting us up in the second half. You know, they made the adjustments despite what the defense is going to do, so they'll be able to adjust and execute on the clock.
When they ramped up the pressure, why weren't you able to counter that? And they started coming at you?
Yeah, as I said, we weren't executing.
Josh, what were you guys doing trying to get out of that funk offense? What were you guys trying to say to each other on the sideline? What adjustments were you trying to make?
We all have positive mindsets. You know, we all mentally tell them, the last drive can't affect our drives moving forward. So, we're constantly talking, telling them to stay up, telling us to have our defense back. Our defense did a great job all night, short fields and, holding our opponent to a low-scoring game.
Kyler, did anything different up front for you guys after that first quarter?
Like you guys said, they started sending blitzes a lot more. They started stemming the front some and moving guys across the line. They did kind of mess up some of our blocks and the scheme that we were running, which is how they were able to take advantage of it. We just didn't do a good job of seeing it and being able to counter it. We really do have to get better at that and be able to call the plays and run the plays that are called.
Kyler, you've been through a lot in your career, and considering the progress you guys have made against this caliber opponent, what you could have done with a win, where does this kind of rank in this opponent?
I mean, this one hurts, for sure. We're definitely on the up and up, which is very enjoyable. And I can't say enough about the guys on this team and how hard they worked for this. No one gave up. Everybody was giving their all out there. So I'm really proud of the whole team. I'm really proud of the defense for being able to step up when we weren't doing too well. This is definitely a hard one to take. We gotta bounce back. We gotta get ready for Western Kentucky and Western Carolina and get ready for SEC play.